Hey, boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
The first website we have is ebay.com, and if you guys haven't seen this website, make sure to check it out right now. It's in the description below.
It's quite large. It's on the screen right now. I have put a lot of stuff on ebay.com, and I'm telling you guys, this website is the holy grail of Lego Star Wars, or any Lego in particular.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Lego Star Wars, for example, and you sort by newly listed right there, you will find a bunch of these listings, and you will find quite good deals if you can jump on them really quick. But to be honest with you, normally what I do is I go into ending first, so ending soonest, and I put in auction. When I do that, you can find a lot of sets that people are bidding on, and some of them might actually be underpriced, and the people are forced to sell it to you even though it's underpriced. So for example, this Moon Calamari, not a single person has bid on this. It has all the minifigures for $200. You could probably get this for $200. Other set is here, 11 bits, $29. So we've got the Alliance Tank Droid, which is really cool. You can get that for a cheap price. And then finally, if you guys are looking for rare sets, I highly suggest putting in Lego Star Wars Toy Fair, for example, because that's some of the sets that we're missing in our collection, actually. And what we're going to do here is actually put to all listings and then put on high.
Oh, God. Oh, hell no, man. What the?
And then put on highest price. Unfortunately,
he needs some milk.
Hey, boy, ain't no fucking way, boy.
The way you feel.
One kiss is all it takes.
Falling in love with me.
Yeah. Vader poly bag, which is $3,800, which is absolutely insane to be paying that amount of money for a Lego minifigure. There's another one here, but open, so obviously I would want to buy the sealed one right here. Anyways, we're gonna take a look at the second option you can find Lego sets, and this is personally my favorite if you guys want to get cheap and good Lego Star Wars sets. Check it out.
Yeah.
Another website that we have is actually facebook.com, and I'm telling you guys, this website is the best. If you guys haven't already, make sure to join our Palpatine Bricks down in the description below so that you can join our Facebook. As you've seen there, actually what's happened here on Facebook is actually called Marketplace, and once you go on here, a lot of the times, for example for me, I have a lot of cars on here, but normally if I were to flip Legos, which I have before, I would search up Lego Star Wars, and what I would do is sort by 500 kilometers, and I would put date listed about 24 hours. What that gives me is actually the assortment of listings where a lot of those things are listed 36 minutes ago. Beautiful. This is a deal and a half. So even here, like this set itself, if it's complete, you can sell this for about 80 bucks. And there's a lot of sets here, like the Star Wars, that one is probably 60 bucks. I'm actually gonna send this person a message. And what's good about Facebook Marketplace, a lot of the people are actually willing to negotiate. So I'm actually going to message this person later. Like for example, hello, I am really... A lot of the times, the people want to get rid of it quickly, so you say, I can pick up today, or if you don't have anything available like that, say, I can pay today, and you can post, I'm interested in this bundle, would you be able to accept 108?
Yeah, I got all the reason.
Palpatine Briggs.
Yeah, this nigga, man, I got all the bitches paid.
Yeah?
And then the people normally meet in the middle around 200 or 220, and then you just keep trying to drag it down and you'll be getting yourself a little offer. Another Lego Star Wars deal, for example, here. These were actually on retail for, it's on the screen right now. These were on retail for that much, and they're actually 100 bucks for both of them. So that's actually a good deal as well. So if you're missing the Dorito fighters there, you can grab those as well. A lot of the cool things I actually like to look at just in case is a lot of these bundles. If you guys are on a budget, sometimes there's Star Wars sets in there. You can actually search up the instructions free on the internet. It'll be in the description below. It's the Lego website, so you can literally search out the instructions on the internet. And last thing I want to mention for you guys is that you can actually use Facebook Marketplace to resell some of these things. So a lot of people sell these for cheap price, they don't know what they're selling. So you can actually sell it on your own, make professional photos, do it up a little bit, make it nice and tidy, and people actually buy it from you. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and stay tuned for future videos. We do a lot of Lego Star Wars videos and we're trying to collect every single Lego Star Wars set ever made. Make sure to have fun negotiating and getting those deals, and make sure to let me know in the comments below what deal you guys got and what's your favorite Lego.
Yell, better sub up or a spider will climb on your face at night when you sleep. Plus là, j'aimerais tellement lui dire, mais je n'ose pas, lui qui me fait.